Hello students, welcome to all of you. How are you all? I hope that you all are doing well. Exercise 4B I'm going to start today. In the previous video I have explained question from 1 to 6 of exercise 4B. In this video I'm going to start with question 7 to the last question, and all the questions are word problem. So let us do now the first question, which says Sameer ate 5/8 of a chocolate cake and Lena ate 1/3 of a chocolate cake. What fraction of the whole cake did both of them eat? So first of all, we have to write the given information in the question. We'll write Sameer ate cake is equal to 5/8. Okay. And Lena ate cake is equal to 1/3. So now the question is asking what fraction of the whole cake did both of them eat. Now we have to find the fraction of the whole cake that both of them have eaten. In order to find that, we have to add the two given fractions. Oh, okay. So we have to add 5/8 and 1/3. So just write fraction of the whole cake eaten by both of them is equal to 5/8 plus 1/3. So now what is the LCM of 8 and 3? Okay, so 2 4s are 8, 3 as it is. 2 2s are 4, 3 as it is. 2 1s are 2, 3 as it is. And 3 1s are 3. Okay, so the LCM is 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So write 24 and divide 24 by 8. So when you will divide 24 by 8, so you will get 3. 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24. You will get 3. So 3 will be multiplied to 5. Okay, so 5 into 3 we will write. Then plus, now divide 24 by this 3. You will get 8. So 1 into 8. Now what you have to do is 5 3s are 15 plus 8 1s are 8 upon 24. So now what is 15 plus 8? 15 plus 8 is 23. Okay, so 23 upon 24, this is your answer. Okay, now let us do the next question, which says Sita had a piece of red ribbon 9/10 meters long. So the length of ribbon Sita has is equal to 9/10. Okay, convert it into improper. 10 threes are 30, 30 plus 9, 39/10 meters. Okay, now she used 5/6 meter of it. So write used ribbon is equal to 5/6 meter, or you just convert this into improper. So 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 5 17, 17/6 meter. So total initially she had 39/10 meter of ribbon, out of which she has used 13/6 meter of the ribbon. Now the question is asking what was the length of the ribbon left. So left, whenever you find the word left, it means you have to subtract. So now length of ribbon, left is equal to 39 upon 10. This was the total length of the ribbon. Now out of which you have subtracted 17 upon 6. Okay, this is 17 upon 6. 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 5, 17. 17 upon 6. Now subtract 17 upon 6. Now find the LCM of 10 and 6. What is the LCM of 10 and 6? Just find the LCM. 2 5s are 10. 2 3s are 6. 5 1s are 5. 3 as it is and 3 1s are 3. 3 1s are 3. So 2 5s are 10. 10 3s are 30. The LCM is 30 now. Divide 30 by 10. You will get 3. So 39 into 3 you will get. Minus. Divide 30 by 6. You will get 5. So 17 into 5. Fine. Now what you have to do is just multiply 39 to 3, you will get 3 9s are 27, 2 carry, 3 3s are 9 plus 2, 11. So 117 minus 17 into 5, 5 7s are 35, 3 carry, 5 1s are 5 plus 3, 8, 85, okay, upon 30. Now students, you can subtract 85 from 117, so you will get 2 here. 11 minus 8 is 3. Okay, so the answer is 32 upon 30 meter. So 32 upon 30 meter of ribbon is given, or you can say 32 upon 30 meter length of the ribbon is left. Okay, maybe the answer is given in the mixed form. So you can change this fraction into mixed fraction also. So what you have to do, just divide 32 by 30. So you will get 30 ones are 30 here. Now 2 is remainder. So you will write 1 whole 2 upon 30 meter. Okay, so this is your answer. Also, you can reduce it. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 1 carry, 2 5s are 10. So basically, your answer will be 1 whole 1 upon 15. Okay, now let me explain the next question. Okay, students, so now question 9 says a snail is at the bottom of a well. In the first 5 minutes, it claims 24 whole 3 upon 15 centimeter, and in next 5 minutes, it claims another 18 whole 6 upon 7 centimeter. Okay, so write in first 5 minutes. The snail claims is equal to 24 whole 3 upon 14 centimeter. In another 5 minutes, or we can say in next 5 minutes, the snail claims 18 whole 6 upon 7 centimeter. Okay, students. Now the question is asking how far is the snail from the bottom of the well after first 10 minutes. So we have to find that after 10 minutes, how far the snail climbed from the bottom of the well. Basically, students, in this question, you have to add both the given fraction. Okay, so the total height snail climbed is equal to 24 whole 3 upon 14 plus 18 whole 6 upon 7. Students, what you have to do first, you just change the mixed fraction. Both of them are mixed fraction. Just change them into improper. Then take the LCM of the denominators and add the given fraction and write your answer in the comment box. Okay, also write your name and write your answer in the comment box so that I could know that who's watching this video and who's doing the work. Also, you have to do these questions in your copy, students. Okay, And one more thing, if you haven't subscribed the channel, then subscribe the channel first and press the bell icon too. Now question 10 says, Mrs. Kapoor had a jug full of milk. Okay, so Mrs. Kapoor had a jug full of milk. Suppose there is a jug. Okay, this is a jug and it is full of milk. Now Jay drinks 1/7 of milk from the jug. Okay, so milk, right? Milk drunk by Jay is equal to 1/7, and Kiran drinks 2/3 of milk. So right, milk drank by Kiran is equal to 2/3. Fine. Question is asking how much milk is left in the jug. How much milk is left? So in order to find the left milk, first we have to add both of them, then we have to subtract from one. Okay, so total milk drank by both of them. If I talk about Jay and Kiran, then how much milk they both have drank is equal to 1/7 plus 2/3. Now what is the LCM of 7 and 3? LCM of 7 and 3 you will find is 7 threes are 21. Okay, so the LCM is 21. Now divide 21 by 7. So when you will divide 21 by 7, so you will get 3. Now multiply 1 into 3 plus, now divide 21 by this 3, so you will get 7. So 2 into 7 you will like. Okay, now 3 ones are 3 and 7 twos are 14 upon 21. So 14 plus 3 is 17 upon 21. This is your answer. Okay. No, actually, this is the total milk. Sorry. This is the total milk that they both have drank. Now you have to find how much milk is left. So, milk left in the jug is equal to total milk. We consider it as 1 minus 17 upon 21. So you will take 1 in the denominator. Now take the LCM of 1 and 21. So the LCM is 21 now. So you will divide 21 by 1. You will get 21. So 1 into 21 minus 21 divided by 21 will give 1. So 1 will be multiplied to 17. So you'll get 21 minus 17 upon 21. Fine. So 21 minus 17 is 4 upon 21. This is the answer. This much of milk is left in the jug. Okay, students. Now the last question. Question 11 says, Ram Kumar mixes cement with sand for some repair work to be carried out in the house. Students, so Ram Kumar has mixed cement with sand. Okay, cement with sand. He used 3 whole 5/6 kilogram of cement. So 3 whole 5/6 kg of cement he has used, and 1/2 kg more of sand than cement. So sand he has used 1/2 kg more. 1/2 kg more means you have to add 1/2 kg in this to find the sand. So first write, cement used is equal to 3 whole 5/6 kilogram, and sand used is equal to 3 whole 5/6 more than 1/2 kg. Okay, So convert this into improper 6 threes are 18. 18 plus 5, 23 upon 6 plus 1 upon 2. So now take LCM 6, take the LCM of 6 and 2. So 6 will be there. Now 6 divided by 6 gives 1. So 23 into 1 plus 2 threes are 2 threes are 6. So you will get 3, 1 into 3. Okay. So 23 plus 3 upon 6. So 26 upon 6. This you will get. So this is the sand he has used. You can reduce it also. 2 threes are 6. 2 ones are 2. 2 threes are 6. 13 upon 3 kilogram of sand he has used. Okay. So now the question is asking, in all he need 10 kilogram of the mixture. Does he has enough mixture? So basically students, he need 10 kilogram, he needs 10 kilogram of mixture, but first find that how much kilogram of the mixture he has. So now we have to add cement and sand. So cement plus sand is equal to, cement was 3 whole 5 upon 6 and sand is 13 upon 3. Okay. So 6 threes are 18, 18 plus 5, 23 upon 6 plus 13 upon 3. LCM of 6 and 3 is 6. So 6 ones are 6. You will get 23 here. And 3 2s are 6, 13 into 2. Okay, so you will get what? 23 plus 13 2s are 26 upon 6. Okay, so 23 plus 26 is 49. 49 upon 6. Now you can divide 49 by 6. 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48. Okay, so as you can see here, if we'll put decimal here, we can increase the 0. 6 1s are 6 again. So as you can see here, that the answer is 8.1. He needs 10 kilogram of the mixture, but the mixture is 8.1 kilogram. So he is not having enough mixture. Okay, so you will write, he is not having enough mixture. Okay, friends. So this is all for today. I will meet you in the next video. Thank you.